Hey folks, this is Noble Rambler and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Farming Simulator 17. We're in Goldcrest Valley in our shiny new painted pickup truck. I do kind of like that color, kind of a golden brown. I like that. And the wheels are kind of fancy, though they are street wheels, the tires. Rims are fine, but that's not the right tread for out here. It's kind of an all-season radial, isn't it? See if we can find some mudslingers on our next try. Anyway, tonight, because it's like 6:12 in game, we're going to do some forestry. At least some poor man forestry. Let's go and pick up the trailer. We're going to try this. Actually, it's on this side, isn't it? Okay. Right over here. Oh, that's a little crazy inside the cab like that. About there. Let's see, is it grab? Doesn't. See, I can't tell my distance. Let's pop outside. Yeah, I can't really tell my distance from there. There we go. Now, if we get the bigger engine eventually for this pickup, then it's going to work much better. But for now, it's a strain. You can see how it's pulling down the back of the bed there. Look at the suspension on this thing. Yeah. What do you see? A log slammed onto that. All right, let's pull this out into here and let's go cut some trees down. I want to turn this strip here into a grass producer without obstacles. Question is, do we leave one tree at each end just for fun? Nah, let's just get her done. So, what do we do here? Let's start by putting this up on the road where I probably should have gone to begin with. It's tough enough driving this thing, let alone pulling it through the soft grass. Alright, stop you right there, turn you off. And we were able to lift this thing, right? Ah, so we already cut him up. Okay, well, let's grab this one. And move over, and I'm thinking we'll take the end of the trailer right here. Do that. That's kind of deceiving there. Couldn't quite tell. I've already let go. Okay. No, still not straight. I would go with that. Okay. So, there's one log there. Well, that's a heavy one. Over the top. Set that down in there. A little bit shorter here. Let's go in here. So, sort by sizes. So we're going to have quite a few to get onto this trailer. Okay. That it for that tree? Yeah. Alright. What is the plan here? Do we take them all or not? Thinking if we left one, it'd be the big one. It might be kind of fun to swing that mower around this corner and back in again. Let's leave it for now. We could always take it down later if we choose to. Oops. That's the one I want. There it is. So let's do something like... Yeah, like that. Wait a minute. It's going to drop to the left. Let's drop it to the left over there. Yeah, and that's why you cut it perfectly flat. So the angle doesn't do it. It is so frustrating. Let's go as low as it will let me. Too bad I can't just push on it. I wonder. I've done that before and it just sits there. I've never bumped a tractor against it. See, are we on the ground? We are. Okay. I'm going to whack my truck over there. Let's see, back to the foot pedal. What happens? Which one was it? It was the little one, right? Yeah. What happens if I bump this? Huh, it worked. In slow. option. It didn't work. Wow, it is sticking hard to that ground. Okay. Yep. Cutting trees with Noble Rambler. Alright, out of there. Let's go clean this up. Now we'll run the length of the trunk here. Miss anything? Nope. Boy, that was good. Alright, so let's do the longest thing that I think I can carry. I'm going to try for right about here. Now, can I lift that? I can. Okay. Because it's the top of the tree, and it is the lightest part. Actually, shorter than the one I had before. Now, if you were to cut the end off here, the whole end would disappear. It thinks it's a branch. So I always leave it on to get just that last little bit of bonus there. So it's hard to see this thing when you're up close. I don't think I can lift this length. Let's find out. Now, can I lift that? Too heavy. This one? I can. All right, we'll cut the other one in half. Stay. Okay. In half, or if I were to cut off this much of it and be able to lift that, I would get more for it. All right, what is going half? Okay. Yeah, we got that one. And you're part of this group? Pretty much. Oh, I know what's wrong. My DPI switch hasn't been reset. Feels like I'm working really hard to get this mouse to turn. Let's flip that one there. Oh, there we go. Much better. So you, now I can really fling logs accidentally. One more. I'd love to get a little closer. I did run into a problem with this one time. When I strapped it in, moved it, and then unstrapped it, it didn't want to accept the new ones again. I ended up having to unload the trailer, then reload the trailer. So, nah, I don't want to carry it this far. Let's get this done. So I need a strapping. Yeah, both of these will do. R, 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 and one more. Okay, let's pull this guy forward. Need to look out the rearview mirror there. See your trailer. Rolling in behind you and correcting and straightening out. Really like the graphics in this game. But I need to be out here where I can get some sense of how fast I'm going. Yeah, right there is good. Yeah. Where am I? There I am. Okay. This time on the ground and let's drop it out there. You did it again. I tell you, these are amazing trees here. Well, alright, let's cut another one. A little higher up and a little bit of an angle. Can't quite get where I want. It would be right there if it was real light. Tip this time. Yeah. And if I run and jump, ugh. Now, it's quite the tree. Must be a lot of sap in there. It's just re-gluing itself as you go. Yeah, that's it. Okay. Yeah. Now you start forgetting about things. and you forget you're going to drop it into your truck or something. All right, we'll get the tractor. There it is. Okay. Everything? Boy, I wish it was that easy in real life. Alright, tip goes all the way to there. Let's do something like this time. And this guy, about like this. Okay. Let's release the straps. And that's feeling a little strange. Yep, couldn't hold on to that one. Probably right at the limit. I'm gonna go all the way to here. Wish I could zoom out and see the ends. If I let go of that, where's it gonna land? Okay, let's go to this side. I see. He needs to be lifted up and brought down the length. Okay, we hit there, and we're decent there. Okay, we'll go with that. I don't get the sense you want to sprint with one of these. No, I wouldn't in real life. Lucky to get that thing in the air. That's actually a lot of weight there. Probably over 100 pounds. Okay, catch it. Try that again. Okay, that'll work. And we've got a few stubs just sitting there. This we can kind of fling. Oh, I didn't. Okay, let's try that again. Okay, there. You can kind of throw them. There, that was a good one. Let's do that again. Now, I wonder if I can watch the suspension, if I can aim this right. All right, goofing with Noble Rambler. Yeah, that didn't work. Wow, that's a good balancing act there. All right, so we're good at this end. Let's lock these guys back in. Where is it? There it is. Right there. And there and there. Let's drive down to that group over there and get these loaded up. We're at 625. Is there a way to take this off of military time? Anybody know? I haven't seen in the options where to do that. Okay, that's right. With the pedal. It's so strange to drive this when it feels like the brake is on. As soon as I let go, it screeches to a halt. Oh, we're about to lose, hello, that log right there. I love the sound of the gravel under the wheels here. All right, that's probably pretty good. So if we were to leave that one down there, would we leave kind of the same idea right here? We can trim these lower branches off. I think. No? I'm surprised. It will not react to it. Unless it is rotated. Okay. Interesting. I would have thought I could work with it like it was on the ground, but I guess the game has different rules when it hits the ground. Okay, well that's going to make it hard to run a tractor near this thing. Those lower branches are kind of rough. So I think we're going to have to clear this whole end. Yeah, I think so. Okay, let's drop this one that way, theoretically. Ah, it worked. Okay, so you're going into there, you're gonna bounce around a bit, roll around, good. You... Tell you what, let's put you down that way. And where to drop you? I guess we'll send you off in that direction there, which means I've got to be here. Okay, that's good. Drop them all, or we're going to clean these up. Let's see if we can lay this one right in that direction. There. So you don't end up with a slash pile. That's too bad. Be nice to have a pile of branches around. Just feels like... Feels like real life. Yeah, let's clear some branches off. How do we work our way into this mess? Turn this off. I see, I can't sprint with the chainsaw running. Interesting. So, I guess you shouldn't anyway, huh? Okay. Cleared most of that. Let's get this guy cleared off. Oh, that hit the track, didn't it? I had no idea that it was that long. Wow! That was quite the tree. That was closer than I realized. Wow! Okay, let's drop this guy right down between those. Let's see, rotate and touch that way. There we go. He bounced and he didn't move. Come on. Got another hanger up there. Okay, let's take you a little bit further. Snap. There it goes. Okay. Not exactly where I want it, but it'll do. Clean this guy up and see what we've got. I love that you can change the environment like this. And missed the top of this guy. I think I'm riding up on another tree trunk. Let's go from this side. Okay. This guy's left. That landed up on top of the trailer. I'm a little rusty. It's been a while since I've taken down trees. Let's see if we can walk on the trunk here. I'm sure nothing will go wrong. Ah! Yeah. Following my chainsaw. Okay, up in here. You're trying to cut through. No. Okay. Crouch. Oh, that kind of helps. There we go. And one more. Gotcha. Okay, so this, in real life, I would come up from underneath and cut upward. But it doesn't give me that option, so we'll do this. Okay. This guy at about... A little bit beyond half. Let's see what it'll do. Where are you? Okay, can I lift that? No, I can't. This one? I can't. All right. So you're there. So let's... Aha. Let's undo the straps. And they do seem to be functioning better than they did for me that other time. That's good. All right, so this guy... landed there, and we're good. And this is a longer one. And the other one's going to have to be cut in half, so it'll go in the front. I hate to lose the length. Let's try here. Alright, there we go. So you still go in the back. Where am I? Yeah, real heavy. Oh, real heavy. Okay, try again. Wow, that dropped the trailer a little bit. Yeah. So this guy, we'll just toss in the... Best laid plans. Ah, there we go. No, don't go under, don't go under. All right. Into there. And that one might be heavy enough to actually look like something when it hits. Now we got a little bounce. Toss one of the big logs in there and you'll see a difference. Let's try that. Yeah, now you see this thing go down and the tires are flattening out at the bottom. Yeah, I love the realistic physics. Okay. Alright, so the one that just about required an insurance adjustment. Wow, I had no idea that thing was that long. Okay, let's go for about like this. And maybe here? I'm moving too fast. There it is. Got a pivot point over there. So I can lift this one, right? Yeah. So let's go for about here. Okay, still have that one. But we're getting thicker now. It's probably a good sized trunk, isn't it? Yep, compared to the other ones. Wonder if there are any really massive trees in this game. That one looks pretty significant right there. Too bad it won't crunch a shed if you don't aim right. Okay. Let's go for about here. And as close to the front of the truck as I can. Okay, that one though, I'm kind of doubting I can lift it. Yeah, it's still going to let me try. Okay, but we got to get shorter now. So, more like here. And, yep. So, let's try the same length. I may have been able to get a little more out of that one. Who would have ever thought you'd be able to do this in a video game? I just spent my weekends doing this. Pretty achy when I get home. Okay. Nope, that one is my limit. Okay, let's cut a foot off of that. There we go. Okay, we're good there. So, hello. Let's put you here. Actually, let's put you... there. And try to get into about there. Okay. And this is our hill right here. Yeah. In real life, that would have bound me up so that I'd never be able to get the chainsaw back out. Too heavy. Boy, it's getting close now. Let's put a, let's take a little less than a foot off of this. About there. Okay, that should be fine. So, we're probably in about here now. I think I can get, well, maybe right in half. A little iffy. Okay, do I have a chance? Nope. 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 Darn. Okay, well, that's what the pickup bed's for. All these little chunks. Put off of you. Put off of you. Probably. Yep, too heavy. That one I can. Boy. Lots of chunks. So this should have been in thirds. Can't glue them back together again. Now again, we're doing this by hand. If we had the cranes and all the big equipment, we'd be taking this whole tree in like four sections. So worth so much more money than we're going to get out of it. Okay, so back to the tip of a tree. Out something like so. And I don't know if I can cut that in half and do it. Can I? That one I can't. Oh, let go. This one, I can. Oh, good. Boy, if you get to let go, those things fly. So, I'll start at this end. Something like this. This in half. Okay. That was interesting. So if you grab it and wiggle it like that, it spins it. That's a stump. Alright, what have we got left? This is done. I think there's one more over here. And that is it. Okay. This guy back about like so. Go for about here. Probably gotta go to these on the trailer. To just take off about this much. Where's the blue? There it is. Now I can lift that one? Yes, and I can lift that one. Okay. We're done? I think we are. All right, let's go with the very longest ones first. Well, no. Let's put them on top and they'll span both piles. I think. All right, we'll go with this guy. Is he a front or a back? He's kind of in between, so we'll go ahead and do that. What's closest? This guy is a front. Okay. He's definitely a front. Let's take this one to the other side. This one first, so I don't have to jump over. Whoops. Can't tell the depth of field there. What does this remind me of? I mean, what game is so awkward to try to move things? Fallout 4. Pick things up and try your best to set them back on the table and they do that to you. Must be a similar game engine or mechanic. This is really bad. At least I can catch it. Stop. Okay, well, it's a little iffy. If I were just to push a little bit, what would I do with the other side? Okay. Two more. That's a big one. It's going to go over the top of everything. I cannot see the ends, though. Okay, there it is. You're going to go clear down over here. That works. Man, there's one more here? Yeah. Okay, little one. You can sit in there. And this guy's a heavy one. That doesn't look too good. Nope. Okay. I think that'll do. Alright, no scraps over here. Alright, let's go in with this guy. He's a longer one for the back. Let me start building up this area. Oops. In the air. Drop. Okay, that worked. Over here, that's a front. That's a back. There we go. Though I was doing them the opposite direction. Let's put all the points forward. Okay, that works. Well, actually, how far? You can go. Where's the dot? Stop that. Can't grab it. Okay, that's where he's gonna stay. Alright, any other longish ones? That one. Again, I can't see the end, so I'm just going to make a guess here. Yep, that'll do it. Okay. Those are shorter ones. There's one more long one there. And maybe that one next to it. There we go. That's a little crooked. Okay. That works. Now, let's put the scraps in. Where is this guy going to go? Boy, he's heavy. So heavy I can fling it, but I can't carry it. I guess we can build kind of right here in the middle with some of these, too. And though these were short enough to go in the front, we have more room in the back, so I guess start piling some of these back there. This guy... Do these fall out? These fell out. I see. Okay, let's go up instead. Let's attempt to go up instead. Okay, you stay there. And this guy goes into the truck, not at the truck. Too bad there isn't a clunk when it hits. Forget what I was saying a little early about realistic physics. Okay. I wonder how high you could go. If we had, you know, three times as many trunks here, could we carefully balance this thing way up in the air and get a strap over it? And would that strap really hold? Time we're done, we're going to see the back of this poor pickup just dragging down there. Let's try and keep the weight to the front as much as possible. Alright, this guy, be a rear if it's possible. Okay. Now, do we deliver before dark, or do we grind stumps before dark? Okay, you guys behave. So we're clear out here? Looks like it. Do the Skyrim jump here. You ever play Skyrim and, and take out a bandit and then lose it in the bushes 5 feet in front of you and can't see the darn thing. You end up jumping around trying to get a different point of view, figure out where that thing went. One of these days, we're going to get back into Skyrim. That is one of my goals. But not yet. There are too many other games that I'm working on simultaneously to do it any justice. I need to get a few of these other ones finished, or to where I can do them every 3 or 4 days and not feel like I'm disappointing anyone. Because Skyrim is going to require a lot of time to do right. Okay, let's clean this up. There we go. Alright, you're going to be in here somewhere. Okay, I need to get a different grip on you. Right there. Okay. What's left? Those are all for the back of the truck. There's still something up there? Little ones, or are those stumps? Okay, you are kind of a front to middle. Let's put you right there. You go in the back of the truck. Where'd you go? Wrong way. Grab, throw. Okay. You, can we... Wah! I think that's it down there. Okay, let's carry this guy in. It's the only way that I could think of to move this many logs without taking 17 trips in the pickup truck. It's a pickup. It can be abused quite a bit, but still, it has its limits. You gonna stay? Maybe. I can't push it myself, but I can sure bump things against it. In fact, I could use this to knock a tree over if I wanted to. Yeah, that didn't work. Okay, grab you. Let's go further in and past that one. Boy, you cannot tell the distance here. Okay, you're up. I need to get even with that one on the top right. There? There. Okay. You go here. I think there's still one stump or a piece of trunk out here. There we go. Oh, I saw something else that didn't look right. Right there. Okay. Stump, 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 stump. I think we're done. Okay. Sunset. Almost 7 o'clock. I think we better get to driving first. Oh, where'd you come from? You get back in there. Yeah. Is there a way to organize this a little bit better? Game's getting laggy on me. Really laggy. Let's get these strapped in before the lag does something. And it won't go over that one. Huh, I'm going to have to move that one. Okay, I'm going to pause right here and save and restart. See if I can get rid of the lag. It's getting really bad. Okay, hold on. Alright, that's a lot better. All the lag is gone. So let's try this again. I'm going to have to... Well, it didn't strap them, even though it was under it. That worries me a little bit. What can we do to clean this mess up? And I see they're dropping on me. So let's take him a little further in. And see if we can get one more up in here. I have a feeling that went out the other side, huh? Yeah. We may have met our trailer's limit. Let's see what happens if I do to this side, like there. Okay, that held. Can I, let's see, R? Oop, that one held. Okay, let's undo this one. And let's take this one to there. And this one is considered outside of the trailer. Okay, let's drop him, put him there, and I can strap, kind of. Okay. Well, tell you what, let's go for it. R. And this guy, we could try to take in the pickup. So let's see if we can get one more log into the back over here. So... there. It was under the wheel. Okay, there. So if we go up in the air to that side, right about there. Eh, not quite. Whoa! Yeah. What I said about realistic physics, you can just pretend like I never opened my mouth. Oh. Okay. There. Okay. How are we going to deal with this? What will the straps do right now? They will grab it all. So, let's R that one. Everything's holding now. What if now I went over the top and kind of coax this to land? See, the problem is I can't just move a tiny little bit. It jerks when I hit the WASD. But R? Alright, that seems to be holding. Let's strap this guy in. And do we have one more? We have one here. Well, what do you think? Is it going to make it? I think it might. Haven't missed anything, right? What are you? You're a stump. Okay, let's call this done. Poor lizard. Yeah. That's floored right there. Remember how zippy and peppy this thing used to be? That is floored to the pedal, or pedal to the metal. Alright, let's come around this corner. It's interesting to watch the dolly front on this trailer versus like a rigid trailer. Yeah, it's all holding well. Okay. I'll try to keep an eye on it in the mirrors there. Alright, 20 miles an hour. Let's coast this thing in. He seems to be holding back there. Okay. So we have got to get to here. So out the back road, over the top, and drop in, rather than come down through town. I think that would be the wiser way. How's that mirror doing? Oops. Can't even tell that I've stopped. I've got no sense of speed inside here. Or that I'm going 25 now. Okay. So we're going this way. Strange sound on the pavement, like the tires are flat. Alright, we're up to 30. 25. 20. Is this our bridge? 9. Yeah, that's our bridge. Okay, I'm going to get outside where I get a little bit better perspective here. I don't know that we still have all of our logs in there. Guess I should have been outside, whoops, watching. See if any of those had shifted, because they're not tied in. There's the passenger station for the train. I wish the trains... I wonder if there's a mod that'll come out someday, or if you are a modder and watching this. What I would love to see is for the trains to be able to run on their own, maybe once an hour. You know, just work their way through the map so that it's not sitting there waiting for my personal benefit only, but that the trains are actually used. I'd love to see the train just go by while I'm plowing the field. And that's our sawmill. Wow, we're here a lot quicker than I thought. Now, I've heard, but I've never verified. I don't even know how to verify, because I don't know, unless there's a wiki that has some numbers, that if you were to sell this in the pond down there, you'll get more for it than dropping it into the square right here. So I'm curious about that, but I've got to back it in. Imagine backing in a boat launch. That's kind of what I've got to accomplish here. Oh! Okay, and a dolly trailer is so hard to back up. Okay, so we want to get those wheels turned around, but don't let them go too far. That's already too far, isn't it? Yeah, I'm not going to straighten out in time. There. Now come back this way. Okay. Now may already be too far again. It's tough. Okay, straighten out again. Right there. Let's see, I've got to get this way? Yeah, that way. Okay, right there. Now, can I recover from that? I can't. Now I can. Gotta get straight with that dolly tongue. Right there. Okay, a little further. Straighten out the trailer. Aha! Now forward a little. There we go. Up. Alright, so that way There you go, right there. Now, as we enter the water, it's going to auto-buy it, just as if you drove into that space there. So we'll see all those logs pop in over in the top right of the screen, but they're going to pop in individually. So let's remember, we're just under 43,000. Because it's going to be one log at a time in the accounting there. Forward. And there. Let's go forward a little. If I can straighten up, then I can get right there. I can get back over here, we can watch this. Nope. What do I need to do? I need to go forward. And I need my tires turned that way. Okay. Oops, I'm in the water. Okay, I can't go much further now. Come on. Now I'm going to lose the truck. And that log is amazing. So I tell you what, we're going to just drive through here, make that one go away. And that'll also get rid of the what's inside the back of the truck. All the little ones now. And the stuck one. How are you doing that? Okay. You are stuck, all right. You sure are. Yeah, Good, reset its physics. Okay. Now, as I move... It doesn't know it's there. Now, what if I pull out... Well, I'm not going to back in. Let's just run it over. Ah, you hit that invisible wall again, didn't you? Ah, that's frustrating. We're going to have to restart the game to get that to obey. What do we do with that? Let's drive it through again. I am impressed with this little pickup truck. Now, are we going to register that they're there? We are not. Okay. Oh, we lost one. Okay, that's good. Let's get some serious centrifugal force going here, and we can lose the last one. I bet you it's attached to the strap. That might be it. Let's undo the strap. Ah, that was it. Oh, there we go. All right. No. Go that way. Woohoo! That was awesome. Where'd it go? We've got a wormhole in space here. And as you throw it just right, boom, it vanishes. Cool. All right, let's take this home and go grind some stumps. We got to get this episode turned off. Coast is clear. I am so used to this truck going too fast. This is driving me nuts. Oh, we're here. Boy, it stopped instantly. Boy, you can really tell there's less weight on this thing now. So, I think we will be upgrading the engine to this pickup when we're rich. Although, then I may really have a squirrely pickup truck. I don't know if it's going to change the speed or just the ability to haul more. Oh, you had to go my way? Okay. Let's get some momentum up. There we go. And the mirrors can't tell a thing, but pretty sure I'm in front of them. And I've got a turn coming up on my left, don't I? Yeah, right there. Didn't see any logs in the street, so I guess we've got them all. Alright, we're heading this way. Let's go park the trailer, and then we'll go grind some stumps and we'll call this one done. Oops, it was a little bit close. And that's straight. Okay. Our cue over here. Right there. Alright, stump grinding right down this way. What a sunset. One lone tree over here. Sure looks different over there. We've got a stump or two in here yet, don't we? Where are they at? There's one. Running, and you go down. V. I wonder why this doesn't like to do this. From a different angle. Now, aren't I looking for at least two stumps down here? Yeah, there's one over there. This one is there. Right there. It's been a booger. Yeah, it is not like that stump. Okay, up in the air, turn you off. Let's try this one. That one's working. Okay. That one's gone. Let's try this one more time. Drive right over it. I wonder if that somehow tells it that it exists. Right there. Okay. A little tall? No, we're gonna clear it. I would think you'd want to set this first. that again. There we go. Alright. Mission accomplished there. Right over there is one. Oh, right in front of us is one. Two? I remember two trees here. Game doesn't remember it either. That one's real. Okay, so... Oops, wrong button. That goes up. Let's back up like this. Drive over it again. Just in case that matters. Drop you over there. B. Down. It bounced on it. Oh well, you get the idea, but apparently we have a few bugs to work out of our stump grinder, don't we? Let's try it from uphill. I wonder if that makes a difference. Where are you at? There you are. Got something. Okay, that one's done. Seems like there should be two more. One that wouldn't work and one over here somewhere. There it is. Oh, there's two of them right there. Almost seems like he was hitting the wrong hitbox. Let's see, let's take this from this angle here. That did it. One little, see this way, one little remnant left over that got forgotten. Okay. Well, that was fun. That was interesting. And we've got the ability to mow this whole thing and bale it or whatever we're going to do with it. We'll figure that one out next time, folks. So thank you for watching. This has been Noble Rambler. And hit the like and subscribe down there if you would. Bye-bye.